My name is Minu Thind, and today I will be introducing the AATL Success Kit by Adobe. AATL, remind me, what's that? AATL means Adobe Approved Trust List. Without the AATL, every digital signature is an island.
Houston, we have a problem.
The AATL provides worldwide validation, so your digital signatures can be used all around the world. So let's learn how to create a successful AATL enrollment. There's a lot of what's and a whole lot of how's. Let's understand the whole process, shall we? Using the AATL Success Toolkit is a straightforward operation. The AATL Success Toolkit is an Acrobat portfolio that has samples and documents of everything that you'll need in order to have a great AATL enrollment experience. You just need to follow the steps. Step number one, have your X509 version 3 certificates at hand. Step two, read the aatlrequirements.html file carefully. Step three, order an independent audit report. Step four, prepare the CP and/or CPS documentation. And finally, fill up and sign the AATL self-assessment web form. Now, shall we get started? First step, you must have your X509 version 3 certificates at hand. Please compress the files using the zip format, but don't forget to add the suffix .adobe after .zip when sending them, in order to avoid any problems with Windows and email attachments. Then, read the aatlrequirements.html file carefully. It's important to understand all the requirements in order to fill up the enrollment web form correctly. Then it's time to order an independent audit report. You will need an independent auditor that can give you a web trust seal or similar. The toolkit has an example of such audit for Root CA. The document must be in English. Then prepare your CP and/or CPS documents. A certification practice statement and/or a certificate policy are essential parts of your PKI infrastructure. Please make sure to have them updated and, if possible, with an English version. And finally, fill up and sign the AATL self-assessment. Now it's time for you to fill up the web form. Select the form and click in Open Document at the top right of the portfolio in order to open it up in your browser. Then follow the steps required. And don't forget to attach the relevant documentation. Also, don't forget that all answers must be in English. So, double checking. Please don't forget to click in Open Document, then fill it up from your web browser. And now, is everything checked? Let's take a look. Have your X509 version 3 certificates at hand? Check. Read the aatlrequirements.html file carefully? Check. Order an independent audit report? Check. Prepare the CP and/or CPS documentation? Check. Fill up and sign the AATL self-assessment web form? Check. Everything checked? Congrats! We're on the way to get your AATL certification. And now what? Well, first of all, send an email to the AATL info group and attach your certificates on it. You can mention that you just sent the form to them via Adobe Sign, so they'll be aware of it and they'll be ready to process it. Please check regularly if you get any feedback regarding your web form. Sometimes the AATL group might need some extra pieces of info in order to process your application. Please keep in mind that the AATL certification is a complex process. Therefore, it takes time. Please be aware of that and plan in advance. And remember that we're working for your success. Please be patient and rest assured that we're doing our best. With that in mind, we hope to see you at the AATL Club soon. Thanks for watching.